playing myself, which I like because no one can really argue with me about what I would say or do in any scene.
Holy sh!
What? Ronda Rousey, the fighter. I love her. Get in the car. Get in the car!
Do you even know her?
Yes, you met at Coachella a few years ago, remember?
The turtle character. He's always dated over his head a little bit.
She's beautiful and she can kick your ass. It was something about her. And then it just hit me. Her and Turtle would be a great combination.
Yo, stop following me, motherfucker!
Oh, no, no! Oh, we know each other.
Do you remember me?
Didn't she used to be really fat?
I hadn't seen a turtle for a couple years, and then suddenly he shows up nice and fit and trim and ridiculously rich.
These guys with money, you're always getting women out of their league.
Oh, you mean like Turtle and Rhonda?
Oh, please, she's more likely to break his windpipe than bang his malnourished ass.
To have Turtle feeling like he's turned his whole life and body around and then have this woman who can beat the hell out of him, I thought was an interesting contrast.
I started working out.
What do you do, Pilates?
I box a little, and I do cardio.
That's cute.
She's a world-class fighter. She's a champion.
Oh, shit!
Hi, Ronda Rousey. I won $500 in your last fight.
She killed it, and she brings it, and she's very natural. I think she's gonna have a big career.
It's so fun for us as actors to be around these brilliant athletes.
I've watched almost all of Ronda's fights. I've been a fan long before she came on to do this movie.
Hey, Ronda. Hey, Turtle. What, do you bring your backup dancers with you everywhere?
I am just so blown away by her.
Take me for a round. I last 30 seconds, you let me take you out on a date.
Last 60 seconds, and I'll let you...
Time! How much time?
3 seconds!
Full trouble.